In the early 60s, jazz was the devil's music too. So it's really interesting that she like came in and didn't really have an aversion to it.